Only masking tape. 2-inch wide masking tape would be best. And camouflage paints, like this. You can get them at a hardware store or anywhere like that. Alright, the first step is to paint your gun one solid color. I myself prefer starting by painting it with brown. It's like a dark brown. Alright, so now that you got your base coat down, which is brown, the next thing you want to do is get your masking tape, your 2-inch masking tape, and you want to tear a piece off. Like about, I don't know, maybe a foot long. Maybe not that long, but I think what you want to do is take the masking tape and just rip it. So it looks something like that after you rip it. And when you get pieces like this, just go ahead and start placing them on your gun. What I like to do is pretty much I like to put them at an angle and have them all parallel to each other, so they're kind of like slanting forward. So, something like that, and then as you keep ripping, just keep placing more pieces on. Now they got your tape on, it should look something like this. And where the tape is where the brown's gonna stay. So, next thing you wanna do is get a lighter color. I personally prefer a tan as my second color. Okay, now that you got both sides taped, painted, and the paint's pretty much dry, you can go ahead and start taking the tape off. And where you take the tape off is where the brown's gonna show. So should look something like this. But you take the tape off, and when you take all of it off, your whole gun will be camo, alright? After you got all the tape off, your gun should look something like this. I'll go from front to back, kind of zoomed in. And there you go. Now you have a camouflage gun.